The lovely Katie Donovan from Ballybay and Monaghan is always on the lookout for a single man. If she finds one she likes, be it Sean or Pat or Mike, she'll lead him to the altar when she can. There's a fella called Delaney in the town of Castle Blaney. When the weather's cold and rainy, sure he stays indoors, and he'll only venture out for a pint or two of stout, and when he's had his fill, he'll have some more. Monaghan's my home, from this place I'll never roam, for its people are the finest, I declare. But if I should go away, then I'll return someday and stay forever there without a care. In Clontifret, Pat McKeown likes living all alone in his little cottage home a half a mile from town. Should he ever take a wife, there'll be naught but toil and strife, and he'll rue the day he ever settled down. McKenna comes from Clonus, and he thinks the telephone is just for calling friends and neighbours when it's late that night. And when they tell him stop, or they're going to call a cop, sure he'll ring them once again just out of spite. Oh, Monaghan's my home, from this place I'll never roam, for its people are the finest, I declare. But if I should go away, then I'll return someday and stay forever there without a care. If you ever take a walk around lovely Emmy Loch, you might meet all the mulligans from Mullen Mill. Young Brian doesn't know it, but old Barney is a poet, and he brews a drop of potting in his still. When you saunter down the road that leads to Ballinode, that mighty metropolis of great renown, you might steal a kiss from Miss Duffy of New Bliss as you're walking arm in arm into the town. Oh, Monaghan's my home, from this place I'll never roam, for its people are the finest, I declare. But if I should go away, then I'll return someday and stay forever there without a care. When I'm far across the sea, Carrick Macross will be always in my heart as well as in my brain. And soon I'll be departing for the church of St. McCartan if I can catch the bus from Killyrain. Oh, Monaghan's my home, from this place I'll never roam, for its people are the finest, I declare. But if I should go away, then I'll return someday and stay forever there without a care. Oh, Monaghan's my home, from this place I'll never roam, for its people are the finest, I declare. But if I should go away, then I'll return someday and stay forever there without a care.